news at 10 a.m. on Fox 31.
Kyan Cooper was left with a heavy heart after seeing the vandalism in his city.
I understand with the protesters. They're mad, they're angry. I feel their pain because I feel the same thing that they feel.
So this Air Force veteran started to clean up the graffiti around the city he loves so much, and the community joined him.
So what I wanted to do was erase the negative images, leave the positive. You'll see the peaceful messages, and you'll hear what's going on.
Turning his hurt into something good. Thanks, Kyan Cooper, for showing your front-range courage.
Hi, folks, we're back, and we're here to remind you, if you've been injured in an accident that's not your fault and you don't have an attorney, listen up. We have legal professionals standing by to tell you how much money you can get for your accident and how quickly. Hello, I'm Gina, along with spokesperson Rob. Rob, tell the folks at home who should call right now.
Just like you said, Gina, anyone who's been injured in an accident that was not your fault, you don't have an attorney, give us a call right now, and we'll let you know how much money you can get for your accident.
Thanks, Rob. Call now.
Just listen to the rhythm of the traffic in the city.
Linger on the sidewalks where the neon signs are pretty.
Okay.
Right over there, you can forget all your work.